Scientists are warning Earth may not be within its safe operating space for humanity much longer. Analysis from 29 scientists in 8 countries warns human actions have pushed the world into the danger zone in 6 of 9 categories. Those include issues like climate change, biodiversity, and fresh water use. Those thresholds were purposely set conservatively, so when we surpass them, there is still time to correct course.